guys, welcome back to Crush Wine Club. Today we're featuring the Colour Fields 2014 by Graceland Wine Estate. Now the farm is based on the region called Helderberg, and the Helderberg is known as the Golden Triangle. Now the Golden Triangle is called that because it produces some of the best Chenins and Chards in the country, but also some of the best red wines that South Africa has. Now the reason it's such a prime spot is because it gets a good amount of cooling sea breeze from the coast that balances that warm Stellenbosch sun and adds a good amount of acidity that balances the red wine really well. Now, it's considered a right bank style Bordeaux blend because in Bordeaux the right bank is led by Merlot, and this wine is about 70% Merlot. Now we can't really call it a Bordeaux blend because it has a lot of Shiraz to it, but it really drinks similar to a right bank Bordeaux. So when you open it, you're going to get a lot of darker fruits to the wine and a good amount of acidity as well. When I initially opened it, I thought, okay, it's going to be very acidic and very tart. But if you let it breathe for a few minutes, it's going to be perfect. So when you open this wine at home, you should let it stand and breathe for a few, like 20 to 30 minutes. And it's also important to drink it at the right temperature because that acidity, it needs to be cooled down slightly. Just 30 minutes in the freezer, in the fridge, and it will be perfect. What we decided to pair this wine with the food pairing was a grilled steak. Now the reason we chose to pair it with a grilled steak is because that tannins that is naturally in this wine, which it has a lot of and a lot of acidity, makes it a great food wine, and it can hold up to something bold like a big steak. So if you're having a nice brine this summer or this month, have it with that nice steak and enjoy it at home. We'll chat to you guys soon.